udah beberapa hari, mungkin sekitar 2 minggu bikin mural di lantai IFA. Sebenarnya kita juga nggak tahu menahu Roma itu siapa, cuman tahu-tahu dia datang ke sini terus bilang kalau saya punya waktu di Indonesia, terus saya pengen bikin sesuatu. Lalu boleh nggak saya bikin menggambar di IFA gitu. Lalu Mbak Farah, direkturnya IFA, bilang yang boleh direspon oleh Roma hanya lantainya, karena kalau dinding seperti bisa dilihat sendiri nggak banyak dinding di IFA yang sepi gitu loh, maksudnya banyak batu bata atau beton yang mungkin kalau direspon jadi malah kurang bagus dilihat gitu. Jadi kita kasih lantai aja lah gitu. Jadi setelah selesai digambar, ternyata dia juga bikin lukisan ini. Sebelum dia bikin lukisan lantai, dia bikin ini di tempat dia menginap. No. Lalu dia bikin ini juga apa? Instalasi.
Instalasi dan instalasi.
Hah?
On this. This. Yeah.
Oh, di atas sumur juga ada.
Two in one.
Like a... Yeah, I just explain why you are suddenly in IFA, because we before this we don't know who you are.
just come
to IFA and maybe after that you can explain what about your work, because I just explained what happened in IFA then you have opening right now. Okay, please you can start it now.
Hello. thank you.
I have to translate.
Yeah, you can translate, but or you can translate if you want to.
Yeah, to Bahasa.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
So we'll go from Russian Lithuanian to English.
English.
Like Bahasa. Okay.
I think it's like a diary, not a diary, like that.
Diary. Not diary.
Diary. I'm starting from this because this is a moment when I came and it was like
to Indonesia.
Yeah, to Indonesia. It's like all moments in one time, a lot of everything, because it's very different country from my country, very different, and a lot of colors, a lot of food, a lot of everything, and everything is very different. So this is like one explosion, not with any. How to say, there is no one personage what I wanted to talk about. It's just all is one, like I said, salad. One salad.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
One big salad. Did you get it?
Gado.
Yeah, a lot of things, but with language is some things. And I wanted to say iced tea. Ice tea.
Yes,
so it's ice tree. It's problem with languages.
Okay.
This thing I very like to eat.
Latte?
Yeah, it's a lot of moments in one gate.
One gate.
Yeah, this is gate where we live. With two horses or two, I don't know, cow horses in this
way. Kasungan.
Yeah. So animals, colors, food, everything in one salad. So this word everywhere is like one ingredient from this salad. I take and I'm started to think how I can to explain one moment. But more detail. So one ingredient, and the ingredient is
corn.
Yeah. Corn. So.
Corn. Oh, okay.
Yeah. You just see.
The gunda niata.
You say that visit card. Yeah. This,
okay.
Yeah, the, visit card. A lot of.
Okay.
Visit card.
It look like soup. Soap now.
Yeah. So the moment when. The people from Indonesia open doors to people who come. Yeah, from. Yeah. So they open, and this is an explosion of a lot of things that bring to Indonesia from all countries. And these whole things, they started to break a connection. They just broken this connection. How I think, it's only my opinion. A lot of things.
To my material things, he means about lots of plastic and lots of maybe unnecessary things.
That come from the Western world.
Yes.
Because sometimes you can see there are people and there are
objects.
Yeah. So sometimes the object is not used. They just live in this country, like Russia. So, and of course I think how to put this painting inside this building. So it looks, this look like, yeah, I put the painting from the way I'm working, yeah, I put it here. But here is a lot of connection with building.
Color, with the architecture.
Yeah, colors, the form is...
You wanted it to match to the...
Not like, no, I make a painting.
It's a site-specific installation.
Yeah, it's making... This painting will be like a part of this building. And it, that...
Tell about heads.
Installation
it
is
heads
here,
are very fine.
It's my skin. When I came here, I start to dark.
Getting dark.
All the white is from me. Or this installation, when I came home,
will come home.
My skin will be white again. So it's very, very personal. Very personal. It's not personal, it's about a global. Oh, this is a salad. So from this work I can take a lot of moments and to explain like this. So like this.
Okay, thank you.
It's
Aduh, aku nggak salah sih. Banyak yang terlewat.
Jadi si Roma pertama kali nerangin karya ini. Karya ini itu adalah kesan dia terhadap Indonesia. Karena dia pertama kali datang ke Indonesia kali ini, dan dia di Lithuania itu berbeda sekali menurut dia dengan Indonesia. Apapun yang dia lihat di Indonesia itu berbeda. Mulai dari, jadi ini kayak random gitu, campuran kesan-kesan dia yang dia temui di sini. Mungkin itu ada bentuk genteng-genteng, lalu dia kayak tadi nyebut
I'm starting to remember all objects, so after this I can explain a lot of objects, okay, because...
Oh, iya. Okay. Abis ini dia nerangin objeknya satu-satu, karena ini kayak acak-acakan gitu kan, itu kayak ada makanan-makanan yang baru sekali ini dia temui di Indonesia. Dia pesen, kalau di sini selalu kalau makan pesan es teh, lalu padahal di negara dia itu mungkin dia kata es teh itu mengingatkan dia pada ice tree gitu. Ya di negaranya sekarang dingin banget, lagi winter, -25, terus dia mungkin kayak lari dari situ terus kesini, mau terus semuanya kayak apa ya, culture shock, kayak nature shock mungkin.
I can explain now a lot of things, because you're not speaking about this word. So the guy with helmet,
helm.
Because I saw when I stopped, some people from Indonesia, they looked like, no, they stopped to look to you, to your fingers, to your skin. They give you a lot of внимание.
Anna?
Attention. You know Russian?
No, I just guess what.
Attention. Yeah. Attention. This is a ghost, because start to speak about ghost in Indonesia.
Mythos.
Yeah. They have no body, only this. This is a poor river. Sometimes poor river. Yeah. When water sometimes is poor, with black.
Oh, sungai-sungai yang kotor. Yeah, yeah.
Of course, the smoking guy.
Orang-orang.
Because everybody smoke.
And not in Estonia?
No, I don't know. I smoke here like junk. Yeah.
Okay.
Smoke. Monkey. There is a monkey with nose like a man nose. We saw it
in the zoo.
We saw it in the zoo.
Another
animal like a monkey. Animals. I wanted that it would be the bat. Please, no.
The bat. Oh.
But I left, like, more abstract, yeah. It's on this. A lot of planes.
Is this the roof of the houses? No.
It's not a roof. But it can be a roof. Yeah, it's...
Okay.
So. Little volcano. Yeah, volcano.
Oh.
But not glowing. Not glowing volcano. Good volcano.
Yes.
Okay.
Just
more
projects.
Okay. Oh no.
Saya Mel.
Oh. Udah pada tahu juga.
Ini nomor dulu.
Hantu-hantu apa ya, mitos hantu. Setelah di Indonesia semua orang ngomongin apa? Tempat angker, hantu-hantu ini dia bayangin hantu-hantu bentuknya kayak gini, terus ada itu apa sih? Babun, ya, dia pertama kali lihat monyet yang hidungnya seperti hidung manusia.
Monkey is not in the zoo.
Where?
He's in the island, in Ireland.
Mereka ke suatu pulau, terus ketemu monyet
it's
itu.
Very important.
Okay, terus apalagi sih dia bilang tadi? Sungai-sungai, oh ini yang gelonteng-gelonteng ini. Sungai-sungai yang sangat dikit airnya, terus udah gitu kotor. Terus apa, di pojokan itu ada gunung berapi. Kok kecil ya, itu juga di gunungnya.
Kecil sebenarnya,
secara jauh. Apalagi sih, itu semuanya ada di dalam gerbang gitu. Nggak tahu kenapa kok dia bayangin
itu yang hijau itu apa ya coba khususnya
Roma someone asking what is it,
it's like one of the color what I see in Indonesia, but it's like a plant, it's like, of course it's a plant, but it's more color, not a plant or plastic color.
And you never saw it, you never seen it in Lithuania?
No, I saw it, of course.
It's only one element.
But not a lot of colors in one place. In one place, not a lot.
Okay. Terus yang kita lantai aja deh. Bingung gak tuh ini. Difokuskan di situ. Itu sebenarnya adalah bentuk jagung. Jadi dia membayangkan orang Indonesia itu seperti membuka diri dengan dunia barat, itu kan seperti jagung yang dibuka kulitnya.
Wow.
Gitu. Lalu ya banyak hal terjadi setelah dibukanya kulit jagung itu, banyak yang bertebaran juga. Lalu di tengah-tengah itu kayak apa ya, ada sesuatu terjadi kayak patah gitu karena pengaruh barat yang masuk begitu derasnya, kayak misalnya konsumerisme itu kan ada sepatu, ada apa, botol-botol, jadi kita mengkonsumsi makanan-makanan yang dikemas, terus sampah-sampah gitu segala macam. Terus ada garis-garis yang mirip kayu, itu memang dia sengaja menyesuaikan dengan bangunan di IFA yang banyak kayu-kayu kayak gini kan, jadi supaya lukisannya itu menyatu dengan bangunan IFA kayak gitu.
Terus dua instalasi yang di atas sumur sama yang di meja ini, itu tuh sangat pribadi sebenarnya, tentang kulitnya. Yang pertama dia datang ke sini, dia dari putih terus jadi tan gitu, jadi coklat gitu, jadi gelap. Terus nanti kalau dia pulang lagi ke negaranya, itu akan mengelupas lagi. Dari dia yang coklat berubah jadi putih lagi. Seperti itu. Oke, okay,
it's done. Yeah.
Yeah.
About skin, about
yes,
skin.
Yes, already. What else?
Okay, very very thank you for Indonesia. The very good place. I don't know, it's wonderful place. Really.
Okay.
Spend time to feel like because everything. A good place to make something about that. Really thank you. That first time was not in life, the last time I will come.
Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah. Roma seneng banget sama Indonesia, katanya ini tempat yang cocok untuk bikin sesuatu lah, melakukan sesuatu. Dia akan datang ke sini lagi. Terima kasih udah datang ke pembukaannya karya-karya Roma. Silahkan kalau masih mau minum-minum, ada teh di bawah sama snack-snack. Atau mau masih mau ngobrol-ngobrol, silahkan.
Thank you.